shout it out to me. It's a root of your end of the rainbow.
Thank you. Yeah. to say, all right, no, I miss to say. That's the greeting that we send to you from the land where bombs will stay.
and as quiet as you can. All the way down to the bottom, as still and as quiet as you can be. When we get ready to exit the gym, I don't want to hear a single sound because guess who's watching? That's right. We're going to exit this gym to some music, but I don't want to hear a single sound as you leave this gym from your mouth or your body. Still and quiet. Boys and girls, I do want to wish everybody in here a great break. We're going to be off for 2 whole weeks. I hope you get lots of rest. I want you to be sure to read during that time. Right, Ms. Wood, where you at? I don't have my glasses on, so I can't see a thing. There's Ms. Wood. Read every single day. Remember our RED campaign? R is for read, E is for every, and D is for day. Read every day. So during the break, I want you to have something, and I want you reading. If it's just the newspaper or a magazine, read every day. I hope Santa Claus is real good to all of you. And if I don't see you in the hallway, I want to say Merry Christmas. And teachers and staff, Dr. Johnson and I will be coming around today to give you your Christmas present. And teachers, I do want to announce the best Christmas present ever. At 1:30, the superintendent says we are free to go. Great to go.